Assalamualaikum. How are you today? For today's lesson, we will continue with Unit 9 at the beach. So for today's lesson, I want you to turn to your textbook on page 108. Sila buka muka surat 108 pada buku teks Supermind awak. So if you are ready, let's get started. So before we start with our first activity, I want you to remember what are the activities at the beach. Do you still remember all the activities? Alright, can you please look at the picture and tell me what are the activities at the beach? Picture 1. They are look for shells. Well done. How about this activity? Excellent. Takes a photo. Third picture. Can't you name the activities, children? Yes, they catch a fish. And how about these activities? The girl swim in the sea. Excellent. And how about this activity? Yes, they are play in the sand. And how about the last picture? They are holding hand and run together. Alright, children. Now, I want you to listen to the song and try to sing the song with correct pronunciation. Teacher nak awak cuba dengar dan awak cuba sebut perkataan di dalam lirik ini dengan sebutan yang betul. So, let's get started.
Let's go to the beach. Let's look for shells. Let's play in the sand. Let's run hand in hand. Let's go to the beach. Let's look for shells. Let's play in the sand. Let's run hand in hand.
Activity 2. For this activity, I want you to listen again to the song and number the pictures correctly. So for this activity, I give you a link so you may click the link and answer all the questions. Jadi untuk aktiviti ini, awak akan dengar semula lagu ini dan awak akan numberkan, meletakkan number mana aktiviti yang pertama, yang kedua dan seterusnya. So, you have to listen to the song, okay? Activity 3. For this activity, I want you to copy the lyric in your exercise book. Please check the punctuation, the use of small letter and the capital letter, full stop and comma. Don't forget to draw the picture and decorate your lyric nicely. So I think that's all about my lesson today. Have a nice day everyone. Bye-bye. Assalamualaikum.